So where are you headed?
We're evacuees. Their parents can't leave London. They have no other relatives, so we're taking them to a house in the country.
There it is. Eel Marsh House. The house has been empty for years.
Now I lay me down to sleep. Pray the Lord for my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, pray the Lord for my soul to take.
Hello? Are you sure there's nobody else living here?
I think you should keep your visions to yourself.
You believe me?
I believe that something happened to him.
Something terrible.
Can you tell me what happened in that room?
Close your eyes. This isn't real. Don't look.